All right, here we go, everybody. Soup Can Boogie 2. I'm glad you're here. Lots of hugs and love. As promised, here's another color of my shirt, the light blue.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. All right, so welcome to Soup Can Boogie 2. Now, I've had a few people say they want to follow me on the Soup Can system. So there's going to be a Soup Can Boogie 3. So we'll have 1, 2, and 3 different Soup Can things to do. Alright? So let's get at her. Soup Cans. Okay, the first one's going to be Slap Block. So you're basically a slap block like this. So it's punch and slap. Right? So, first one is Slap Blocks. Here we go. Now, you don't have to go way past your shoulder, right? Just even with your shoulder will be far enough, right? So like that, that's far enough. The next one is a cross side block, which is kind of the same thing except you're going like that. So you're going from this side, your hand's going across this way. So if someone's here, you block their hand that way, right? Same thing. Don't have to go too far past the soldier on the other side. You see I turn a little bit side to side? That's cool, but make sure you keep your abs tight. Like try to keep them a little snug, like we're not super tight like that. But just try to keep them in mind. Next one is palm lift. And that would be like this. Right? So if someone's coming, you just want to slap their hand out of your way. Right? So it's a palm lift. So basically we want to do that motion. These ones are just for torture, right? Front small circles, so you got your hands here. You just want to do smirkles. Every time you go around, that's one rotation, right? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we want to go bigger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the sides, same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And bigger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's just added torture. That's a little. Okay, so the outward side block is. Is you're here and you go like that. So you're whang, whang, right? The hard thing here is to keep your mind on form. You want to keep your hand when you're going across at shoulder width. Try not to let it drop and that, you know, like just try to keep it at about shoulder height. You don't want to be too high, you don't really want to be too low. Alright, the low block. Alright, so like that. So low. You just basically you're going. Because someone will be hitting towards your chest, so you want to push it down. right? Now the little cross block, the same thing, but instead of going center, you're going across like that. The real part is right here, so you're at chest height and you're going across to about where lower chest is or where the top of your abs are, right? So it's kind of like just a downward going across. High cross block, same thing, except you want to protect your face. High outward sweep, so you're going here and there. So basically you're sweeping the whole arm and pushing it back. Now your high side block is here. And the low side block, which is the same thing, except you're blocking low. So, it would be if you were here, you'd go bang, right? Or bang. Because your hand would be up. But we don't want to do that. We just want to go from here. All right. So that's the routine. All right, so do it twice, and you've done it. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to work towards doing it 3 times, 8 times for each thing on each arm. And then I'm going to try to go to 10 times and 12 times or whatever to just add to it, right? But for now, we're only worried about doing the set twice, 8 times each. And if you can't do it, you'll work up to it, so don't sweat it, all right? All right. So have fun, and we'll see ya. Hate these. Oh, don't worry, I feel it too. I told you that one, that's a little cross block. If someone's kicking, you go like that, so their foot goes in between, and it doesn't really hurt. Your arm will slide up, but it'll slow down his foot. And then the high cross block. Last one. Okay, I'm done. So there you go. That is Soup Can Boogie 2. let me think. Holy crap, this guy stinks. He's got the same black shirt on for 12 freaking things. No. I went to Walmart and they had a bin sale and you get 4 shirts for $6. So I bought 12 black shirts. but anyway. So yeah, there will be a Soup Can 3 coming up, see? Each one gets progressively a little bit tougher, right? But most of the stuff on here are either punches or blocks or stuff to do with your arms. But repetition is key. You gotta do it every day, right? So that's why I made 3 different ones, so you wouldn't get too bored with it too quick. All right. Now don't forget, tomorrow, it's back time, right? So we're going to be doing a workout on our back. So, that would be walk. No. Okay, but I'll be back. See you later.
Well, that was a lot of fun. Peace be with you.